Do you like diving? Garmin has released a new dive app to help you record your diving activity. You can download it from iOS or Android, based on which system you use. Open the app, log in with your email and passwords. They are the same with the Garmin Connect mobile account. Now let's pair with your descent device. Tap, connect it. If you already have dive records, you can manually add your activity to the app. After you create an activity, you can enter the name, dive type, the dive number, the date, the bottom time, the max depth, and what I did. When you finish it, you can upload photos for the activity. You can also log details, such as the gears you wear, the weight, and the environmental conditions. Garmin Dive app features various dive places around the world that you can explore. You can change map settings for different kinds of views. Select a dive site you are interested in. You can see the details of the site, such as the name, the GPS location, and the depth. Be the first one to share photos to help others discover the area. If you have seen any inappropriate photos, you can report it. Tap the menu on the upper right side of the photo. You can see a report option. Tap report, write down a reason, and send it. Press the home button. You can see your previous diving activities, including entry points and exit points. Enter one of the activities. You can see the max depth, the bottom time, the gas type, the average depth, the surface interval, and the water type. There are a dive timeline and log details for you to check the depths, the water temperature, the heart rate, the gas status, and the tank pressure. With a Garmin Descent Dive app, you don't have to write down on paper anymore. Isn't it more convenient to view your dive information on a mobile, tablet, or computer? Let's download it now. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com.